In section 2 of this course, while installing MySQL, we also installed MySQL Workbench tool. In this lecture, we will learn about MySQL Workbench. MySQL Workbench is a unified visual tool for database architects, developers, and database administrators. MySQL Workbench provides data modeling, SQL development, and comprehensive administration tool for server configuration, user administration, backup, and much more. MySQL Workbench is available for all major operating systems like Windows, Linux, and Mac OS X. Let's learn more about MySQL Workbench with some practical examples. From my Windows 7 operating system, I will go to Start menu, All Programs, MySQL, and select MySQL Workbench. This is the default screen for MySQL Workbench tool. Let's first connect to our MySQL database server using root username and password. In the top menu, select Database and Connect to Database option. In Connect to Database pop-up window, in Parameters tab, enter host name. You can use localhost or the local IP address, that is 127.0.0.1. If you install MySQL on a different port, make sure to enter the exact port number here. The default port number is 3306. In username, type the username you want to connect. Here, we are going to connect to MySQL database server using root username. So I will enter root username. Press OK button. And on next pop-up window, enter the root username password. If you want, you can save the password by checking this option. Click OK to log in into MySQL database server. Now we are logged in MySQL database server, and MySQL Workbench displays default screen options. In the center of the screen, we have two windows. In the left window, we can directly write, edit, save, or execute SQL statements. The SQL statements can be data definition or data manipulation language SQL statements. The right window provides help for SQL statements. You can select this option to read more about the particular topic, as well as you can see the SQL syntax for the statement. The lower window displays all the actions performed on database management system. In the left column window, under Navigator, there are Management and Instances section, from where we can manage server status, add users, backup or restore database, and under Schemas, it displays all the existing databases. And finally, in bottom left information window, we get a brief information about each selected object. In next lecture, we will see how to create a new user and connect to database using MySQL Workbench.